So we're officially here. We made it to Monterey. Let me just show you the parking lot we're at.
Ferrari there,
Bentley here,
Bentley there,
Aston Martin,
Ferrari covered over there.
There's just so many exotic cars just in this parking lot alone. I literally feel like a kid in a candy store. This has always been my dream.
This right here is a dream. The Ferrari 812.
Super fast.
Super fast. Okay, this is my ideal garage. Daily driver, weekend driver. It's the Stradman. He is the one reason we brought the Gladiator out today. That is crazy. Oh my God. That's so insane. Look at it. Just look at it. That's so amazing. It looks so badass more in person. And I guess he brought a fleet with him.
I feel like a fucking kid in a candy store, but I just came up with the fucking funniest idea. Is it all right if I parked my Gladiator next to yours?
Yeah, go for it, dude. 100%.
Perfect. Thank you. This is what Monterey Car Week is all about. You have your standard, regular Gladiator, which is pretty much nothing. And then you have these monstrosities. This is what, like, literally Monterey Car Week is all about. But check this out, check this out. We were on our way to go look at, like, the cars on the showroom floor.
This is a parking lot. McLaren. Old school Porsche. And then just a regular, no biggie, just a Ferrari F8 Tributo.
You know, it just casually just sitting here in the parking lot, like no big deal. And then we got a Portofino under the cover.
Look at that. Oh my goodness. Another Bentley Bentayga.
Oh my God. I literally feel like a kid in a candy store.
Think I just fell in love with a porn star. Where?
Picture you.
Take a what?
Take a picture of
him. Christian, why are you fanboying so fucking hard?
I can ask him to take a picture.
No, that's weird.
Is it weird if I ask?
Ready? On three, team.
Stop.
On three. Let's come on, we'll rehearse it. You can't be scared.
They're staying
here. I'm vale verga. Fuck with you.
I'm waiting for you.
I'm waiting for you. Who are we waiting for, pues?
The car.
Oh, you missed your opportunity. You missed it. You missed it. Go, 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 go. Who's saving? Who's saving?
So,
yeah, we're rocking like a herd of turtles because other fans were scared, too scared, and Christian didn't want to fucking go. What happened?
Just go.
All around me are familiar faces. Worn out.
Yeah, you're missing that shit.
Because I got to get the...
That's what she said.
That's my joke. Damn it, Dwight.
That's looking badass.
Right here. Check it out. Check it out. No.
No la verga.
This is pretty much the only place where you see a Ford GT next to a McLaren F1. God damn. God. McLaren Sabre. That is crazy right there. Oh, way. This thing looks insane. And then we got the actual Pagani Huayra, the thing we did on our logo. Oh. Ocean Avenue used to be the spot where you used to see the cars in action, anything from a Huracan, an Aventador, just cruising around Ocean Avenue. But I guess the cops, ever since Mundy did his little donuts around here. It's been shut down, but still you get to see beauties like these. Old school Ferrari. No, this is insane. Just pretty much the bumper alone to manufacture this fucking exhaust. A Perta or whatever. God, the quality on this, insane. Shout out to the bodywork. Oh my goodness, this is crazy. The car week spirit still hasn't died yet. So you're not even a fan.
What?
He doesn't even know what it is. Pagani Huayra BC.
Oh, Huayra. Why?
That's so fucking crazy. We got a Bugatti Chiron. Let's say, Gio, if you're watching this, it needs a proper detail.
Can I steal the luggage?
Yeah, man. Do a backflip. Do a backflip. Give it a rev.
Which one? This one or my dad's car? My dad's boyfriend's car.
God. Step up in the park. Step up.